What's up, gamers? It's Mandy again. That was loud. Sorry. I'm still messing around with my new headset. Going through Deus Ex again now, trying to find Megan and her team. First part, one of this place. I cut off my stream a little bit early, so I wasn't able to finish it. But time. Remember where I'm going right now. It's a problem because there's a shit ton of guys here. Say I came up here. Hold on. Check my map. That's what happens when you go out of town and you forget whatever you're doing. Yes, yeah, I'm totally going the wrong way. Alright. It's around. So I need to go. How the hell did I even get here? Do these connect? Probably not. Oh, yeah, I came up here. It's these douchers. So I'm probably gonna have to go down here just to get that way. Set problems, hold on. I didn't realize I had my laptop open, so I was getting a little bit of back feedback from that. I don't need to hear myself. Until I had these headphones, I never knew that the lasers made sound. Awesome. That one guy sleeping up top. A sec, is one of them supposed to be in here? Sorry, it's been a while since I've done this mission. Only on this area one time. Let's see. So nobody's on this level, this is all just exploring stuff, which is perfect. Exploring and hacking. Jensen's two best things, best qualities.
Access granted.
I need more of those. He needs more protein in his diet, for sure. Is another one? Particular in chairs and stools. In other words, stop breaking shit with your fat asses. Love it. Management. Interesting. Read that one. Your analysis. Oh, okay. Okay, let's... I think I missed anything in there. Yes, I did. Let's see. Not a weekend project using grade school chemistry, said Donald. Dino, you sound like a prick. What a bitch, check this out. That's awesome. Oh wait, it was Donald to William Ted. If you were a game developer, I bet you could get your name in here somehow. That'd be cool. Like in the emails and stuff. I know I probably don't need to, but I close the door behind me on every single time to a room. So excited for Mankind Divided. It comes out tomorrow. Freaking stoked. See, I want to finish this game up before Mankind drops because I know that I know I'm familiar with the storyline, but it's still something I'm like playing it as if I've, you know, done it essentially because I'm doing it all on a non-lethal approach. Not struggle so much. Pornographic animals for the third time this week. Very mature. Now you have a gym. Oh my gosh, whoever Dwayne Crosby is a prick. Actually has a stick up his ass. Sometimes those hide, but I guess not. So I went to Moab this weekend, and it was really fun going off-roading and stuff, but I don't know what it was about, maybe the elevation change or something, but I've had serious allergies lately, so apologies for the sniffles, but my nose is like, oh, here's the finger. Say it really quick because I hate having to rehack crap like that. I don't remember this paper. Oh, I do. That's right. Oh, that's cool. Music is on my left side, and I was wondering why I was only hearing it out of my left speaker. It's because it's literally coming from that speaker. It's awesome. This headset. It's not expensive. Like, it's not like a nice one necessarily, but man, love it. Sweet. They really are prepping you for, like, a really shitty fight. Dude, right there, isn't there? Sleepwares. Must be above me or something. Here's hide stuff all the time. Okay, so I do not want to go out in this hallway because this is where that plaza is full of dudes. But I need to somehow get up top and also below where this one is. Declan Faraday. I don't know if it really matters the order that I go in. Maybe I'll do him first because his elevator's right there. Like, I'm right next to it. Okay, so I'm going to go back to my hidey hole. On the side. Nope. It's this way. Just gonna hide in the corner here for a bit. BD. I don't think there's any bad guys in here. If I'm remembering correctly. Dead. I don't remember what they're doing to these people. I know they're experimenting on them, but I don't know what they're doing on like a deeper level, you know? You guys don't have any drugs. Lame. Nothing. I can't find something, or if I think there is something, I like to do that. See-through walls trick, PS, in case you're wondering what that is. Oh, okay, so that's where that dude is. I'm gonna make a sweep really quick. I'm on like ultra high paranoia alert right now. I know I don't need to be. Computer real quick. Oh, typical. Cool.
Access grant.
Oh, Vasily. Yeah, Vasily's dead. Spoiler, sorry. I should have said that. And it matters terribly because you never interact with him, but... From Megan. Totally still alive. So he said... Heard about this signal pattern they got me working on. Tricky. Let's get angry real quick. See where it takes us. So, but I need to turn that off. Not sure where this has taken me, but how did this take me? Took me upstairs, so he's still down there. Hold on. I'm assuming that this is just another way that I can kind of avoid. Okay, I'm gonna come back this way. Note to self, come back. Need to talk to this guy first. I don't want to have to go back down here. I love that, by the way, this is like somewhere in between the walls, like no open windows, but yet there are bugs in here. Makes sense. I definitely did not talk to him first last time I played this through, so see if this changes anything. If it does, then it's gonna be stupid. Sup, Doc?
Adam? Adam Jensen?
What?
Oh, grief, lad. What the blazes happened to you?
I made the mistake of surviving. I'm here to get you out, Dr. Faraday.
I told Vasily that Seraph wouldn't stop looking.
Sevchenko's dead, Dr. Faraday. I'm sorry.
I figured as much. One day, he was just gone, and they wouldn't say why. We were all afraid, so we just kept to the work. They forced me to create a signal pattern that could broadcast software upgrades directly into a person's implanted circuitry.
Upgrades? That do what?
Whatever instructions have been encoded into them. They said it was to improve efficiency at clinics, but that wouldn't be the only application. Far from it.
Really? What about Dr. Reed? Her GPS signal isn't broadcasting. Do you know where she is?
In the secured zone. You'll never get in there. Too many guards.
A distraction might encourage them to leave the area. Say, an incident in one of the labs.
A bold plan, my boy. But one small incident would never be enough.
No, you're right. But three simultaneous accidents might.
I like your style, son. And it just might work if you can get Nia and Eric to agree. But timing them to occur at once, that will be the trick.
I'll worry about the timing. For now, sit tight and wait for my signal.
There's one thing you're forgetting, lad. They can track our GPL signals.
I thought as much. But we have no choice.
There may be something. Vasily wanted to upload a virus onto their security network. Disable their GPL protocols. Eric or Nia might know more about it.
Let's see.
Have you seen Nia Colvin lately? I haven't found her yet.
They've done a good job keeping us all separated, but I suspect she'll be in the microgen building. There's a skywalk connecting the two buildings.
Oh, that's
right. If
you
can find it, you won't have to go back outside.
I remember that. Let's see.
I'm still looking for Dr. Koss. I don't suppose you could point me in the right direction.
Eric showed an amazing bit of courage a few weeks back. Slipped a note into one of the project reports, telling me they've got him locked inside a lab on the third floor of the microgen building. I suspect, though, they'll have cameras and other security devices protecting it. You'll have to be on your guard, son.
Any idea who's behind this, Doc? The kidnapping, the facility?
Not really. Remarkable, considering I've been here 6 months. You would have thought someone would let something slip. But if it doesn't have to do with the research, you don't get a word out of them.
Sounds like the guards are well trained. But what kind of threats were needed to stop the other researchers from talking?
Well, there were threats early on, just to get us to work. Of course, Vasily saw right through that. Kept saying they needed us. I suppose in his case, the risk outstripped the return at some point. Damn them.
Dr. Savchenko probably knew the risks and accepted them.
That he did. Go on, lad. Let's put this plan of yours into action. It's time to teach these wankers a lesson.
Gotcha. Just be ready. When you feel your GPL
vibrate,
set off
that distraction. Oh, calls them wankers, and yet
understood.
Jensen's but considered a wanker as well. All right. Try to jump a little better this time. Oh my goodness. What is going on? Here we go. He's jumping like a 5-year-old right now. Almost jumped off the building. Okay, hold on. Oh, okay. I know where I am. So around this corner is where that little robot is that I disabled. I was going to go into here, but I never did. Not too close. Perfect. I think all the guards outside are knocked out from before, but still. Paranoia. Okay. I think there's anything in here. Let's see where I'm headed. Out there, I need to go up those stairs or something like it. Is this Koss, I think? Oh, Colvin. Oh, yeah, that's the girl in the office. Okay, so when I talked to her last time, I went through a vent. See if I can find a vent somewhere again. Save it just so I don't have to same conversation with that dude again. And because I'm a save whore. That I love about this game, among many, is that there are different ways to go about everything. So you can go, you know, just sprint through the building and take people out and shoot them and kill them, or you can be super sneaky, do a non-lethal approach, not kill anybody. That's what I'm doing this time around. So I played it through the one time. Tell you, not killing anybody makes it significantly. What the hell? Just hanging out in an empty room? Makes sense.
Who the hell?
Shit! I'm out of it. No! Damn it! apartment. They're not here yet. Okay. Hold on one sec. Okay, sorry about that. My stupid glasses were bugging me way bad. Most days I don't wear my glasses when I play Xbox just because they can get kind of annoying with this headset, but I was out of town and I was wearing my contacts a bunch this weekend, so my eyes were just kind of done. Okay. These guys all turn around and don't come at me. There we go. Okay. There's one thing I really hope that they change for the next Deus Ex is the battery consumption. drives me freaking crazy. They're definitely gonna hear that. I'm gonna come in. Anything else? Oh, that's a door they can actually use. Shit. I'm hoping that this is the same vent that I took last time to go talk to, what's her name? This other chick. Except... I'm gonna wait until she's not having a panic attack over there. Until they're not alarmed anymore. Save it. Just dropping it like it's hot.
Get the hell out! This lab is off limits to you people.
Nice to see you too, Dr. Goldman.
What? Wait a second. I know you. You were Seraph's security guy.
Wow.
Way to protect our asses.
Hey, check the attitude, Doc. I nearly died trying to save you.
Seriously, oh, bitch.
And now you're here to take me back. Well, maybe I don't want to go. Maybe I've got more here than I ever had at Seraph.
Would Vasily Savchenko agree with that? They executed him and dumped his body in a ditch.
That's not true.
Believe it. Unless these murderers have you so brainwashed, you don't mind building their toys.
It wasn't a toy. It was a software upgrade that limits functionalities in a biochip. They told me it was for crowd control. Is Vasily really dead?
I'm kind of regretting getting that upgrade now.
What was left of it?
Oh my god. I should have listened to him.
Dr. Colvin, I need to free Megan Reed and get everyone else out of here. It means causing simultaneous accidents in three labs.
Declan and Eric. Of course. Interesting idea, Mr. Jensen. Ambitious, but risky. The timing will be critical.
I'll coordinate the attack. But you understand that this could all backfire.
I'm no shrinking violet, Mr. Jensen, but...
No shrinking violet? Interesting comparison.
The GPL tracker, I know. I also know about the virus Dr. Savchenko developed. The one meant to interfere with their security.
One step ahead. Just like Vasily. It's a good plan.
However, that was silly. I don't know. Or Vasily. Sounds like she's saying Vaseline.
Perhaps you should check with Declan or Eric.
I haven't yet located Eric Koss, Dr. Colvin. Do you know where they're keeping him?
He's working in a lab on the third floor. There's an elevator that might get you there. It's on the second floor, though, and I heard the guard say something about that floor being shut off. But then again, with those neural enhancements of yours, you might find a way to get into it.
Dr. Colvin, I need to know I can trust you. You seemed pretty happy to be here until
I don't
I
like
told
this
you
bitch.
About Dr.
She's
Savchenko.
Obnoxious.
It's been 6 months, Mr. Jensen. Not long for you, perhaps, but how long can a person live in constant fear? Once they took us out of isolation, it just seemed easier to concentrate on the work.
Did all of you feel that way?
Vasily didn't. Maybe not Declan either, but the work we do here, the discussions, and the theories. I thought Seraph's projects were far-reaching, but the experiments I've seen going on here, it's the kind
Man,
of stuff
freaking body bags in the basement
every day.
Only without governmental oversight keeping you in line.
I suppose I'm just a typical scientist to you, right, Mr. Jensen? Blindly pushing boundaries? No care for who's footing the bill or how our discoveries get made?
We all have to live with ourselves at the end of the day, Dr. Colvin.
You're right, of course. But were things so different in Detroit? We all know where those Seraph contracts came from, don't we? You asked me if you could trust me. You can. But you better get on with this.
Before she changes her mind.
I will. In the meantime, stay tuned for the signal. You'll feel a vibration in your GPL. That'll be the time to set off the distraction.
I'll be ready. And I'm sorry about what I said.
Sure. Eating nothing but a hoochie mama. Okay. Interesting that she says, instead of controlling their damn crowd, I might very well end up inciting it to riot. Because that's precisely what happens. But it sounds like Megan, in the emails, is kind of pushing for it. Don't question it, keep going. What's up, buddy? Definitely not going out that door. These are all cubbies, yeah. Mr. D. Okay. I love the spam emails that they get. Looks like I've got to go out here. Just gonna wait for my stupid battery to recharge. Oh, shit balls. Hurry up, hurry up. Camera, don't see me, don't see me. I'm gonna move this guy just to be safe. Just enough, because there's dudes everywhere. Someone told me that if you try to move a body after it's been down for like 5 minutes, you actually will kill them. So, just FYI, if anybody ever is gonna be playing this game stealthy and non-lethal. Oh shit, where is the wrong button? Shit. This is cool. I can't see jack shit. What is going on? When did I save it last? Shit. I think I have to have that whole conversation with her again.
If we're going to do this, we better...
I will.
I'll be ready.
Okay, well, that's not so bad. It's not dude. Does he actually sit down? Perfect. Go to sleep, yo. Shit. With me, buddy. Right there. Walk away. Okay, so I don't think I have any of them coming at me. Double check on my map again. Oh, just straight ahead. Sweet. Think he can see me, but oh, I don't know how I have the code for this, but that's nice. Okay. Does this seriously go nowhere? Something here. Ah. Not him being as quiet as a friggin' mouse. Or chill, right? Freak out. Oops. I need to have this one. Oops. Seriously. That's what makes me mad about the trank dart, or the trank rifle, is that, like... Just go to sleep. There you go. Oh, whoa. Where'd he go? I think I got him. Here we go. Just appear so he can go night-night. Well, how's it going, Alive King? How's your Monday going? Thanks for stopping in. Colvin's office. My Monday is good. I am still a little tired. Went out of... Oh, shit. Damn it. I'm in a really bad spot. Because I can't... pick up his buddies. Actually, you know what? Don't wake up your friends. Alright, I'm just gonna do a gas grenade. Or chuck it. I miss. Balls. Who's hostile? Anyway, I was saying... I'm a little tired from the weekend. I went to Moab. I was jeeping a bunch there and... not sleeping tons, but that's fine. It was really fun.
Hey, what happened?
Who's that guy?
Hey, what happened?
Bro? Shit. This is not what I wanted to do. I hate these, because it's like I'm throwing sticks at them in comparison, you know? deeper than just these two. Just gonna have a pile. Dudes. It's cool. You guys like each other. This guy. No man left behind, right? Oh, that freaked me out for a second. Oh, oops. That's interesting. Hold on. Save it super fast because I don't want to get jumped while I'm doing this part. That would be my luck. Damn it. Oops, I pushed the wrong. Damn it.
Access granted.
Pushed the wrong button. I know my scientist is in that room, I'm just making sure I didn't miss anything first. That's my favorite email ever. Been in this room before. Okay. Definitely not gonna go out there, because if there's anybody left over, then I don't really want to fight him. I do love how long he can sprint now for. It's a couple of bullets.
What do you want? I told you people not to barge in here. Wasn't the new biochip design enough?
Dr. Koss, I'm here to get you out.
Jensen? From Sarif? But we were told we'd been written off.
Not exactly.
Listen, Jensen. They forced me to work for them. I didn't want to create the new biochip, especially since it was based on Sarif's research, but they didn't give me a choice.
No one doubts your loyalty, Dr. Koss. Do you know what they plan to do with this new biochip?
I'm not sure. They said something about having Tai Young Medical produce it and distribute it through Lim, but I can't be sure.
I've already been in touch with Colvin and Farrah.
Holy shifty-faced.
If the He's three like of you set off everywhere. Simultaneous explosions in your labs, it might allow me the secured area and find Megan. Then we all get out of here.
Isn't that a little risky? Besides, how will we coordinate these accidents? It's impossible.
Maybe not. But it's that or staying here and eventually ending up like Dr. Shevchenko.
They killed him, didn't they? He kept provoking them, coming up with these wild escape plans. They try to keep us apart as much as possible now. All right, Mr. Jensen. I'm with you. What's our next move?
Listen, Dr. Koss. Dr. Shevchenko had a plan to neutralize the GPL tracker.
Yes, he wanted to upload a viral program onto the security control computer to scramble all of their equipment. He gave me a copy in case anything happened to him. Here, I never had the courage to use it. Besides, we had nowhere to go.
Dr. Koss, the bioship you mentioned was based on Sarif's studies?
Yes, I believe so. At first I thought it was merely convergent research, but I've worked with Dr. Reed long enough to recognize her handiwork. Besides, I had been working on something similar back in Detroit.
And your knowledge of it made you invaluable here.
At least to a certain extent, it probably helped us all stay alive. But now with Dr. Shevchenko, I guess we've all become expendable. Except for Dr. Reed, I suppose.
Why do you say that?
It's more of a general feeling, I guess. Back in Detroit, we all realized that we were on the verge of something groundbreaking. And here, well, everyone seems to view her research as crucial in some way.
That might explain why she's being held in a secured area.
Possibly. I'm just glad we're going home. It's kind of hard to believe.
Oh, hey. How's it going, gamer girl? Thanks for tuning in.
The computer I need to upload this to. Where's it located?
Vasily mentioned a tunnel near the back of the compound. I think
How's
it
your
leads
Monday
to
going?
The restricted area's security terminals, but... Well, I've never used it myself. I wish I could be more helpful. Or even... go with you. But...
But I'm too much of a pansy.
Stay put, Dr. Koss. Once I upload this virus, you'll have to do your part. When you feel a vibration from your GPL, that's the signal to set off the explosion.
I'll wait, Mr. Jensen. But hurry.
That little clip that you put up on Instagram, by the way, is seriously one of my favorite things ever. Of the Master Chiefs, like, doing that, it's Monday. Yeah, it's true. Monday's freaking blow. I don't even know what that dance is called or whatever that, like, that video on YouTube of those dudes that were, like, running and trying to, like, saying hi to all their buddies. Holy shit, I died laughing when I first saw that very, you know, the original one or whatever. But then the Master Chief ones are just the best. They're so good. See, if I take the elevator down, I'll go to that one. Then I take the staircase down to that. Or take stairs the whole way. Yes, I can. It's gonna suck, though. Oh, wait. What? Oh, hi. It's like, I see you, bitch. I know what you're gonna do. Not anymore. Gonna take out these guys real quick. So, alright, I'm pretty sure, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I've taken out all the guys in here. So, time to do my all-time favorite AUG. Balls. Okay, hold on. All the way. This way. This way? That way. Okay. Let's see. Oh my gosh, yes, I saw a few weeks and laughed really hard, and then I saw it again today and told myself I need to repost it so I can go watch it myself whenever I want to, that I have to search for it. It's one of your favorite things on the internet. Seriously, I want to be their friends, because I saw it a while ago, too. Not like, I don't remember even where I found it, but I was laughing so hard. And because if you haven't seen the original, like, you need to see the original just to understand how hilarious it is, you know? It's so good. It's just like, it's even better being in their suits, I think, than the original, though. That's what's, like, so perfect about it. Oh, I know where I'm going. I'm going back to that corner where I disabled the stuff. This way. Going the wrong way. This way. makes me wanna go make like a Master Chief suit and just do that with all my friends. My friends and I are cosplaying as Division agents this year again, or this upcoming con. I was the only one who did it at Gaming Con, and then I'm gonna do. Can I move this guy? Dang it. It's gonna be a little bit of a giveaway when I open up this thing, but. Oh man, I think it's, I think the original is called, like, it's like how to. See, it's like how to make. Like when you see your friend across the street or something. It's called when you go out with your best mates. Shit, it's so funny. Oh my gosh. Yeah, when you go out with, oh wait, is this the one? Hang on. I just searched friend across street run because, you know, that makes sense. But if you go look up when you go out with your best mates, it's a dude wearing like a. It, oh my gosh, his face is just perfect. It's so good. His name, I guess his name is Marlon Webb. Or Marlon Webb. It's so funny. Go look at it. It will make your day better. I think I've already done the computer part. Yeah, okay. Do it.
Pritchard, are you still tracking the scientists?
Of course.
Simulate feedback along that route. Make it strong enough to vibrate their implants. They have to feel it.
A signal, eh? Not bad, Jensen. I'm sending it now.
Three, I guess, huh? It would probably really help if I could walk into something and not get jacked. Heavy, don't need that crap. Machine pistols are worthless. Sniper. Take any of this. Oh, target seeking. Gonna go check it out. Yeah, you need to go check it out. It's hilarious. It's so good. Shotgun. As for that. Oh man. Let's see how many. Two of those. Okay, so I should be okay. And I've got a ton of Typhoon, which is perfect. We can't add this onto anything. I'd be surprised if I could. Can't. This goes. Oh, machine pistol. Yuck. It's gonna be worth more to resell than the shotgun is, so do that. Game time right now. Oh no, this part. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. I hate this part so bad. Okay. Well. Shit. Oh man, I hate this part. I think this is probably
your
my least favorite boss fight.
Adam Jensen is really quite irritating. We'd like you to stop now.
I'm afraid I can't, so. You see, I figured it out. I know what you and your conspiracy buddies are planning.
Do you? How clever.
A new biochip. A software upgrade that limits what augmentations can do. You're creating a kill switch. You kidnapped Megan Reed's team to do it, and you're seizing control of the market to ensure it gets distributed. All because you're afraid of people like me. Augmented people, with the power to resist you.
No one's afraid of you, Mr. Jensen. All your blundering around and childish interference hasn't stopped a thing.
Can't stand this chick.
Have you been to a limb clinic?
Damn it. Yep, shouldn't have done it.
No.
Pissed that I did it this time again.
Yes, Mr. Jensen. You figured out our plans, but not soon enough. Dispose of him, Namir.
Get your back, yo.
And this time do it right.
Damn it.
You should have stayed dead, Jensen.
He's the guy that killed us. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna try it differently this time. I'm probably gonna die, but I'm gonna try it differently. Okay. Damn it. Oh, I can't use my typhoon yet. That's stupid. Okay. Yay! I'm so good at dying. Let's see. Oh, dude, Kate, Gamer Girl, did you find out what the name of the video is of that, by the way? Suck. Let me know what the actual name is so that I can,
I thought you would be more formidable than this.
Okay, so can I... Whoa, balls. So I can't use my typhoon? That's kind of what I was banking on right now. Shit. Okay. Damn it. I'm gonna have to do a totally different strategy. So when I played this last time, I used my combat rifle, like, and I think I even used... my pistol. I think those are the only two things I used to take this guy down. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize I couldn't use, like, any of my augments, basically, to fight him. Damn it. I literally only have a pistol. By this prick. Oh, I should not have upgraded. Okay, good. I thought it was that same now. That's perfect. Adam Jensen.
I knew you'd show up here eventually. Will you lose your
nerve,
Jensen?
Good. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I'm just gonna go cry in the corner over here.
Lost a good man. I should have taken a hand after that.
Oh, I misjudged. Damn it. Okay. I really don't know what I'm gonna do for this part. I was hoarding all of my stupid all those typhoons for a reason to do on this fight. Let's see. So I've got a gas grenade, concussion. I don't have any frags because I intentionally didn't keep them. I needed them. Suck. Think I can pick that up yet?
I thought you would be more formidable than this. To be honest, I thought I killed you the first time.
Shit. The hard part is I have no idea what my health is looking like right now.
I knew you would show up here eventually. Look at you. You're like a scared child.
Oh, wrong side.
Right over here. I'm here.
That. Give it, give it, give it. Pick it up. Okay. Sounds like he's right next to me.
Should have died the first time. But even I have orders to follow. Track me all the way here. Finding me now should be simple.
Shit.
I have a chance. So stubborn. You should have given up this chase long ago.
I'm sure there's an actual, like, way that you're supposed to do this. Shit.
Die without finding the truth.
I'm not gonna die without finding the truth, bitch.
Behind you, Jensen.
Oh my gosh. Don't see that crap, dude. Yes, I'm gonna lose my nerve because I'm shitting myself over here. No big deal.
Like a blind man. Yes, I bet you would be more formidable than this.
Whoa, no!
Shadows like a scared child.
Yeah. I'm jumping at shadows because you're scary. Okay, I don't need it. Maybe I do. Oh shit!
Right over here.
Don't be a little.
This is as far as you can die the first time. Track me all the way here. Finding me now should be soon.
Shit.
So stubborn. You should have given up this chase long ago. You're a fool! There's nothing here!
Gosh.
Behind you, Jensen.
Shit. I don't even know if I was doing any damage to that guy. I'm gonna get a drink really quick. This guy's stressing me out. Maybe I'll try a different approach. Let's see if it makes any difference. Probably won't.
I underestimated you, Jensen. Behind you, Jensen.
Yeah, that worked. Damn it. Man. So pissed that I upgraded, because if I hadn't upgraded the stuff at the limb clinic, then I could be using my praxis, my augments, but it sucks. I do at least this. It's gonna protect me 30%, but this 30% is a little bit better than nothing. See if it makes any difference. Damn it. Okay.
You're a fool.
Whoop, wrong way. Let's get around the wall or die immediately. Shit. Did I die? I don't think I died. Yes, I died. I could go back up if I'm feeling extra pansy, but it doesn't really have any.
It took losing Yelena, but you jumping a child like a scared child.
Whoa, balls. Shit.
I thought you would be more formidable than this. I knew you would show up here.
Oh my gosh. Jensen without Augs is kind of a pussy right now. Damn it.
Do you realize how hopeless this is? You.
Wow, okay. Let me miss him just a couple more times. I know I shot him a few times there, at least.
Track me all the way here. Finding me now should be easy.
Shit.
Like a blind man, you stumble on.
Oh my gosh.
So stubborn. You should have given up this chase.
Yes. Frickin' hell. Yes. Thanks, Ergo. It was rough.
Men like us.
It's rough.
We never get back the things we love.
Balls. I don't know what a plasma capsule is. Oh, for this gun? Yeah, that's probably the ammo. Well, that looks creepy. Save really quick. Oh, cool that my stupid smoke detector is now beeping. Great. Oh, how's it going, Alive? You missed a freaking douchey fight. Oh, Zoe. Hold on. My dog is freaking out about the smoke detectors. Lay down. Here we go. Okay. As I punch myself in the face.
Jaren,
this
is that
part,
you?
Man.
Not exactly.
Adam? Oh my God, Adam! It's you. You're hurt. What happened?
What happened to you? I risked my life for you, Megan. I came halfway around the world, and for what?
It's not what you think.
Are you part of this?
No! No, Adam, I swear it! The kidnapping was real. The attack on Seraph Industries, they came after me. They wanted my research.
And when did you decide they could have it?
It didn't happen like that. I wanted to tell you, but I couldn't. I couldn't! And then David said we had to use it. We owed it to mankind.
David? What are you talking about?
My great discovery. The genetic framework I found that makes it easier for living tissue to bond with implants. I found it. In you, Adam. I used your DNA. I wanted to tell you, I swear. But David convinced me what it could mean for mankind. How much better off we could all be. It took Hugh to make me see how wrong I was.
Hugh? Hugh Darrow.
He owns this facility. After Namir brought us here...
Pritchard! Patch me into Seraph, now!
Adam, please! He was only pretending to work with Tai Young and the others. He found out what they were planning to do and told them he would help. But only to make sure they never succeeded. Their control signal won't work.
But it does work, Megan. Zhao damn near shut me down.
No. No, that can't be true.
Have I ever lied to you?
I'll reset your software. It'll put things right again.
And,
I've insulated your chip to prevent external signals from reaching it. It's something I developed recently using nanotechnology.
Thank you, David. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Seraph here has asked me to show the world how human enhancement technology can change it. After careful deliberation, I've decided I must do exactly that. Forgive me.
Shit.
Oh God. He's modified the control signal. Anyone with the new biochip will be affected. Hugh never said anything about this.
I'm going back for the scientists.
No, Adam! I know the complex better than you. I'll find them. There's a hangar bay through there. Get to its control room and retract the roof. Clear a path for us.
It's the place she's got here. So if you guys ever watched the show, the movie, Kingsman, this is very similar. Kingsman kind of borrowed from it or whatnot. But maybe, I don't know which came first, a book of the Kingsman or this, but in Kingsman, people are given a cell phone for free by Samuel Jackson's character, and there's a chip in it or whatever, that there's a frequency that it makes people go psycho and super, super violent, and they kill everybody around them, and that's exactly what essentially is happening. Anybody with an updated chip? That happened. Shit. Terribly right now. Level 8? What? Oh, that's gonna take forever. Why didn't I just do this stupid stop virus? Hacking. Oh, man. I think I just barely saved it, didn't I?
Thank you. Access granted.
It's way better. Before. Basically saying that we can do the same kind of augmentation but having it look
Access granted.
She lock up a book. The way she went, that's what I'm supposed to go. Is this the way that this is the way that I came in. That's right. Alright, well, I'm actually going to cut off the stream so that I can export it to YouTube a little simpler. If you're not already, follow me on Instagram. It's gamer.mandy with an I. And hit that subscribe button to my Twitch stream so you can see me on here more often. My buddies and I are doing a 24-hour streaming this Friday, so be sure to tune in, and I will be back just a bit.